night, day four, 500 kettlebell swings on my road to 10K swings, kettlebell swings. So it's day four, and I'm feeling a little stiff. It's feeling a little better though than the last couple of days. I gotta admit, I think I'm getting the hang of this. So hopefully this will go smoothly. All right, let's roll. 25. Fifty swings in. Am I too far away from this thing? 50 swings in. Seventy-five swings. Definitely feeling better than I did last couple of days, last few days. This is day four, so. It's not bad. Not bad. I think we got this. Better not speak too soon. Okay. 75 swings in. Another 25 up. All right. Woo! 100 swings in. 100 swings. That's less than 5 minutes. Hopefully we can keep this kind of pace going. Whew. We're just at 5 minutes now. Hunter swings in. Let's get another round, 25. Almost
last 10 minutes of it.
175. Let's go. Let's go, 25. Let's go, 250. 225, 25 round right here. Thank you.
watch it back and make sure I got it right. If not, I'll put it on the debit card. Make it up at the end. Let's get to that 300 mark. Let's get to 325. Let's get to 350. Let's get to 375. Whew. 350. 375.
25 coming up.
Let's get that 400.
Let's get to 400.
Minutes, 25 seconds. 400.
Let's get to 425. Five.
gets it 450. Four fifty. Let's go. Four seventy-five, 28 minutes, 40 seconds, let's just say. 475, last 25. Let's go. Five hundred. 29 minutes, 35 seconds. Day four, 500 kettlebell swings. Let's go.
Road to 10,000 kettlebell swings. 50-pound dumbbell, 500 swings a day for 20 days. So. Day four, and I am feeling it, so it's good. It's definitely good. All right, guys, let's go.